All right.
We have four watchers. Watchers. Just four people. It's just us.
Yeah, it really doesn't say. Interesting. Turn on.
So I see she's in the chat.
It's alright. Let's
YouTube
just go
sucks.
Back. Yeah. But that's what we deal with Project M.
Yeah.
Alright, so it looks like they're starting the stage strike now. Smear versus Magpie. I don't think these two have ever played, so this is...
They've definitely never played Midnight versus...
No.
Versus Snake. So, if... What's his face one? He probably wants Smashville, because Greenhill's really, really good for Snake.
Yes, I agree with that. And Midnight doesn't really get a lot off Greenhill. Like, he gets edge guards, but... kills off the top as much as it kills off the side.
Yeah.
Although, I do think Meta Knight is one of the characters that can edgeguard Snake, even though Snake's recovery is so good.
Smash
is a standard start stage.
Oh,
so I guess he launched the scissors for that.
I think he plugged in the player in 104 Samurai Kingdom.
Actually, yeah, so then he just threw it. Yeah, I guess he doesn't care anymore. So far, doesn't need it. Looks like starting with a pretty good lead. Although Snake is very.
Man, yeah, Snake's a good problem.
She lives a long time, though. Oh, no. Very early at Snake from Smear. Not playing as clean as he would like right now. Oh, man. Getting hit to the down smash. Not a lot of that. He keeps doing the side B, and he has tranks, but like, I guess he's holding it too long. And after crossing the wall, because every hit from Meta Knight could lead into like a 30-point combo. Good combo for the enemy. Good DI. This is where Smear is really comfortable. Voting center stage,
yeah.
And zoning other player out on where the player is. Good reverse back air. Not much. If you're not used to this Snake matchup, it's very hard to space around with your Snake when you're face holding up.
Yeah.
But it's something that you kind of have to do to be able to jump. So right now I would say Magpie is respecting the grenades a lot when he's holding it. It's working out for him right now.
He's trying to play the stage game, but against him. Small windows where Snake is in front.
Yeah, you can turn it up.
then you have to turn.
Sorry?
Oh, wait, what happened? Oh, sorry. Someone messed with these things. How about that?
Alright, so let us know if the commentators, like, were louder now, because we adjusted some volume settings.
Yeah, so, yeah, so, yeah, there was a dial that was off. Let us know how it is now.
That was before, though, right? So, thanks. He'll post it in there. Last stock count? Magpie's got some decently, but
had a full stock just because he doesn't end here. So, we
missed him. Here, brought that back.
Shield's getting some speed.
Yeah. Although, the thing with snake pressure is that you shouldn't range your shield, because you could always go with roll out or something. And not put yourself in a lot of danger, because it's all just going to be better.
Doing that situation where if you stand behind your shield, just in those days, you can
get anything out of it. Yeah. Because if Snake lands a grenade in hand like that, he has to pick an obvious right to smash. Yeah. And then you condition him to do something and then leave it. But he can't do anything except for what he
can smash. It's gonna be cool.
It's gonna be cool. Yeah. Kind of just wants that one. But Snake's kind of brought it down. Snake's got a lot of really big changes. Oh my god!
What
the craziest Dragon Ball Z ends in Magpie picking it by like half a second.
What?
Jeez. Both of them got blown up there, yeah. But it's a little better now, but like a
that
little
was
more.
So fucked.
No. He said a little more.
It's a little better now, a little more would be nicer. Three, two,
showtime. One. Okay, we upped the volume a bit more, so just let us know how it is now. Guys, got lit at Gillen's. Damn. Yo, is he hosting a game tonight? Actually, we should talk about the game. Alright, we're starting game 2. And Battlefield, I think, is a solid take for Sphere. He likes the platforms to kind of set up more of that stage control game. That's also a good Med Knight stage. So Med Knight, if he does take center stage, he has a really easy time kind of juggling stage with the projectiles. Oh, that was great spacing from Magpie. Alright. Damn, Sphere kind of pumping himself up. Changing his music a little. Oh man, that upgrade taking that stock so early.
Wow.
Oh my god, he takes it!
That was so good.
Yeah. Snake Warrior is such a question. Oh, wanting that up the end. Now it's a very tough situation. Oh, that's gonna be it. Never mind, right? I say that, he clutches that out. Because when Smear gets a lead on these high flats, he can kind of camp flat them. One of you is coming too late. It's probably you, dude.
Yeah,
so you're standing too far away.
Yeah, I'm fine on purpose right now.
Why though?
Wait, are you Ryan Butler?
Please hop off after your game.
Oh, wow. That really nice, throw setup. Smear coming out for pretty big lead now.
It's really hard to do that, especially because if he has the lead, he'll just camp.
And yeah. It's very frustrating to deal with that camp. Super frustrating. I kind of need to stop him really fast. Oh, that's it.
Yeah.
It's a reasonably convincing game 2, the Battlefield counterpick proving.
Yeah, Battlefield was really good. Why'd you start on player 1?
What?
Yeah.
What?
Why'd you start in player one?
Because I didn't want to bother.
Oh, okay, but that's what I thought.
I'm only allowed to switch when I lose.
Alright, so Magpie counts the corpse for four now, yeah. And grabs the Halberd Slayer.
But that means he only gets one ban.
No, it doesn't. What?
I thought...
I've never heard that rule. That seems like the weirdest thing. So game one, if you take four, you give the other person first game.
Yeah, that's my rule.
Using a bad card. Oh my god!
Wow.
Incredibly good early card here. Next, I'm gonna answer back. He is! Nice! Really strong back and forth between these two players right now. Both have explosive early combos. Even once again, it doesn't use music.
I feel like Snake's the way for it.
I'm done with DM. I guess I can do that. Alright.
Trade in! Fade in! Sammy and Matt, you can post it.
I have posted.
Just talk about what's going on. Analyze the match. So it's 1-1. This is a nice counterpiece.
Sammy with mine.
Oh, that's dead.
Yeah, that's what I'm like. Expected to be gone.
I definitely forgot that line right there.
And it was all in vain. Here we go.
Damn.
See? You can't really commentate.
You
can't commentate snakes.
Wow, he's getting a lot of those tournaments. You'd be right here. Oh, that was a good one.
Yeah, that was a good one.
Oh. I think he was trying to move.
Does that answer your question?
Yeah. It's okay, we're on YouTube. We all have
to go. Oh, okay. Oh, wait. That could be... Oh, no. He gets that one more time. One up air can use that down. Come down with the main. I don't want to go out. Can't be a bomb. Oh, it's up. One missing. Jesus Christ.
Oh, Matt popped off a little bit. Which is to be expected.
I'm pretty sure I was called.
Dude, I had to play Elias to make it out. I had to beat him.
Or I had to beat Dawson.
Yeah.
How's it going, people?
I heard you're having some... When he's coming through the gate. Alright, yeah. That, again, like, I think the people weren't really talking as loud as they should.
Go ahead.
This is just a friendly creature. There you go. Alright, I think you're on the VR.
Yes!
Well, I got cheese, so I was so
close.
Is this a money match or?
Yeah, this is a friendly, right?
No, this is match.
Really?
This is bracket.
Shit, son. I can. Hold on, I didn't know. What's the score? 1-0? Yeah, all right.
I need to apologize.
3, 2, 1, go! Come on. Yeah. Oh, has anyone been stopping the recording? For sure. Alright. So yeah, we will get some Solarius and Blue Zone action.
See how close that game was?
Right?
Between the first game and Blue Zone?
Oh yeah. Yeah, it looks gotten better, and I'm kind of shit with the new matchup. I don't know how that one works.
That's okay, I'm
She's just a hard matchup for Gambit, yeah. I think. Again, it's so the Western X time, you got complacent. I was grabbing you a lot.
I got super complacent.
Yeah. Where's the chat?
It was like I learned how to spot dodge like last night.
Yeah.
Last night I was like spot dodge. And it worked. Mm-hmm. But I didn't feel anything. I was like, oh, I'm not really okay. It wasn't okay.
Yeah, move this up here, move this over here.
It's close again, dude. Like, game one was super close, then game two is like still super close.
Oh jeez.
Yeah. Maybe he can do it again. Sick?
Sorry, lips?
Yeah.
Oh, he can do it, I bet.
Yeah. Well, like, he also wrote this game.
Yeah, exactly. He knows what's going on.
He knows the matchup very well.
Well, anything to game obviously is a little too loud.
Yeah.
Alright, I think he's going to I can turn down this a little more. We'll see if that is relating. Yeah, so, wow, if he's, okay, so he's stuck. All right, so he can't let Samer build percent on him, or that is it. Oh, is that it?
Oh, that's it.
Oh, wow. And
it's tied one apiece.
Lifty takes a game.
Lifty Wifty, let's go.
Here, let's try this. Let's see if this works better.
Holy shit.
That's actually kind of bad. It's showtime. One, go! I can get these both these guys.
Okay. I think you can get him. Yeah. Looks pretty okay.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah, there you go. That's good.
Put it right there. He's like a pseudo. It's like a sort of a grid, like sort of like. Mm-hmm. Dude, you know what?
What's that?
And he fucking song.
Oh my god.
And then what else? He woke up today. Mm-hmm. He's like,
oh, we have another Ryan in here.
Yeah, we do. Two new Ryan. Lots of Ryans actually.
Not yes.
There's like Ryan's here and Ryan's in the chat. Yeah, no, he's a little bit.
Fair enough.
Maybe that'll help him. Who knows?
We'll see. Yeah. Oh, okay, he caught him. Holy, is that gonna do it?
Holy.
No, not quite.
Oh,
alright, up air.
I was expecting him to do back air there too.
Yeah. Oh, I don't think he had the invincibility to do it.
I think it's like the stage is just so.
So is that this stage? Yes, yeah, so there's so many platforms that he can plant mines and everything on, like he just controls the stage
like
so much better.
Better
not. Yeah. Oh, he's, yeah, that shield pressure
wants.
Though.
Yeah. You can turn off the wall whenever he feels like it, it's like, goddamn.
Oh, no, I got with a lead down here, hitbox. Alright, that'll do it.
Oh, he's taunt canceling again.
Okay.
That's what he does now, it's his mid-combo taunt cancels.
Yeah.
It's great.
Oh, he should've gone in for a grab there.
How's that? That's scary.
Yeah, it sounds like he does it, like, the run in there is safe, but his snake's crouch can allow him to get underneath. So, yeah, I think Lich should be grabbing more. This looks perfect. I actually don't have to go anywhere now. Yeah. My other brother's gonna drive my brother to the airport.
There you go.
Yeah. Oh, he got to get some. Alright, I mean, okay. Lift has reverse four stock Dawson before, so you could see. Oh, okay. Watch out for the mine.
Yeah, that's true.
Watch out for the mine.
Then again, this is also not awesome.
Yeah, exactly. This is a different
experience. Ah! Okay.
Get him in the mine.
There you go.
Oh, it's off now.
Okay. Oh, forward smash. Okay, he's at like really high percentage. He can't
block. Oh, he up smash actually.
He cannot fuck this up. He has to play perfectly now.
I know,
come
exactly.
On. Come on, you can do
come
it.
On, zero to death. Then. Can you do it?
Is this it? Watch the mine. It's on the mine.
Oh, that's
no!
It.
No way.
All right. Oh, it's quite the match.
What a.